the ice skating rink on a beautiful February day. And Jeff is going to show off his ice hockey skills there. Where is he? Here he comes. Camel coat, red hat. Okay, Jeffrey. Zoom in on that footwork there. Pick out Jeff because he has his own skate. Here he comes. The Hamel Camel. Let's see the Hamel Camel. He's working up to it. Hamel Camel, Jeff. Not happy. But there sure are a lot of fun people and fun colors and pretty much all levels of skating. There he comes. Here he comes. Hey, Jeff. Okay, now I'm up above the ice rink. See the flag? Statue. I'm trying to get a little bit away from the music so that you can hear more. And look down on the ice skating rink where Jeff is still skating. Nice. Yep, that was a lot of fun. And managed to stay on my feet the whole time. Just a little help from Jeff. He was obviously very good at this. At the upper level of Rockefeller Plaza, there's the Studio 1A where we were after the Today Show, and then this is the beautiful Art Deco architecture of the Rockefeller Center, 30 Rockefeller Center building. And let's see if we can pick up Jeff now. There he goes. We're up above the statue, looking down on the ice rink. So easy, and I know.
Back from skating Times Square. We're gonna check on a play for this afternoon for the football game. Let's sit down here somewhere. We're on the stadium seating, right in the middle of the square. Let's take a look at the view from here.
All right.
Yeah. Two tickets
for $70.
Row D, $70. Oh,
right up here. On it, like I'm not sure. Somewhere up in here. But it's on the front, the side. Or we could get row W, which would be back here, somewhere in here. For $75.
Wow, that looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Kind of what I'm thinking.
Let's do that
one. And there's the instant.
That's Jersey
download.
Boys, right?
Yeah. Look. Yeah. Another line.
Oh yeah, another line.
Okay, do you see the line or not?
Hey. He has a table at the bar right now. He has a table in the restaurant where we ate. He's sitting at the bar right now.
Okay.
So we're going to meet him there.
Okay.
And we'll go sit. He says he has a view right looking over Times Square. So I think that's where we'll watch the game from.
Don't let me forget, your mom has said several times that to give him her best. So, best.
Okay.
Don't let me forget it.
All right. Super Bowl on. Times Square.
Brickman out or somebody's going to be spying the quarterback.
Hey, smile.
Hey, all right.
I'll film you filming me.
Thank you.